like watching a movie, a bad movie.
Passengers gather around a small television set and watch the pictures of devastation from New York and Washington, D.C. Their shock, horror, and tears.
I think we need to pray for our country and pray for our president because, you know, this is the national crisis that people have been talking about for years. I mean, this is not any big surprise.
As they work to change their travel plans, many people must deal with personal problems.
My daughter's having surgery, so I need to be back there.
Yet thoughts are on the victims of these terrorist attacks.
I think it's terrible.
It's a national crisis.
Private Justin Ahrens just finished boot camp and wonders what steps the country will now take.
I thought up to this point a terrorist attack in the U.S. was going to be minor, but baffles me that this could happen.
This couple's plane was diverted to Des Moines. They flew out of Boston, where one of the planes that crashed into the World Trade Center was hijacked.
Nothing was said. We just simply landed, everyone. And only after we got off did we find out what's happening. So obviously, we're kind of shocked right now.